civilizations.
Busy. Sit down, please. Sit down.
It's more about the angle. If you feel like it's on big, then it's sometimes too round. You want to feel like
you're sitting on it, dude.
You can only feel how much he can come back.
Don't eat that.
But I think it's more about adjusting him that he doesn't want to quit.
Canter on the spot.
Thank you. It's more that you can change that with angle a bit. Yeah? Right. And again, it's a more on your snaffle than the other way, though. He's got to learn to just more for himself, and the curved rein will kind of bring him under the curved tail. Right? Then leave him alone.
Change the angle of the nose, because from where we were since he was a baby, it's here, so now you've got to have it out, and that makes sense with a 45 degree angle from behind.
The only way the angle changes is when it takes the way back.
Yeah.
Now you can do like the bend.
Jumps. I've got the antenna. And I do understand that now, and I have the fear of, oh god, if I let this all go, this is the angle.
It's the two halves, let's say, the back end and the front end. Otherwise, it's the typical yank head up there, maybe look for one.
Yeah. And there's no need here. He doesn't do that. His brother's going to do it. And I don't want him going out there looking like a twat, you know, this is what these angry fields do. Because it's not actually this. Look at David, he feels really nice. But I've given up, given away the sitting chop because it just went. And it didn't go anywhere. And that was what he had in Portugal.
Yeah.
Everybody was.
Sometimes, I don't think he can sit too much at the top. Because, well, as in at this midtime, when you ask him to sit, he doesn't energize.
Yeah.
So in the trot where he goes short, it's very easy.
Are you going to sit up for 5 minutes on it? Is that right?
I can do.
What have you got?
The thing about
just
the
so
curve
I can see
is
it, and then I know what my homework is.
It is a reaction that we need so much.
Yeah. We've got the turtle top we can work in. I can do that. And I do swap between them. But just for today, I can put him in this, and at least I know I can do what you're going to ask me to do.
Wimped out.
No, she's got a show next week, so I thought I'd better bring her.
She's got a show.
Yeah. I think they're great, Andrew.
Has to get a much better reaction to your leg, much quicker, more direct. Very subtle movements with the hand.
Yeah.